Pauline Wendzel is playing it fast and loose with public safety. You should play it safe and vote for Shokwe Pitchford this November.